I was working as a manager in a big hotel in West Kilbride, and I really wanted to open a tea room for myself. I used to manage bars and nightclubs and things like that, but there were so many about and I couldn't find anywhere to do it. We used to make ice cream and sell ice cream in sort of seaside kind of place, and I thought, there's no ice cream shops in Irvine, which is a seaside town, even though we're in the centre of the town, and I'd just seen a wee gap in the market and thought, let's not do the tea room, let's do an ice cream shop. See these big cakes, these are a bit like, you've got to make sure it's straight, and this is what stresses me out. That's why I've got a spirit level. Oh my god. I actually had to ask them how you used a spirit level in the hardware shop. It was so funny. Man's like, are you building your house now, Michelle? I was like, this is it, because it's the hardware shop across the road and they know me. And I said, no, it's for my cakes. This is a Kinder Bueno and Nutella cake. And it's going to have a Fortnite topper on it. Fortnite computer game. So this is a wee design that somebody's asked me to do. Like, they'll say to me that they want a specific cake, because we sort of focus on that build your own cake. So you pick the sponge, you pick the buttercream, you pick the toppings. This particular cake was the girl messaged me on Facebook. I do, obviously it's a lot of social media based, so she messaged me and she asked me, could I do a Fortnite cake? I've never did one before, and I said, well yeah, we can do that, no bother. What kind of topper, and it was like a rice paper topper I'm going to use, and this was all booked through Facebook, which a lot of my things are. A lot of my cakes are booked through Facebook. Like, I'm self-taught, obviously. Like, I have worked close by big kitchens and things like that, but I'm not trained as such. I've trained to do make the ice cream and the cakes. I'm self-taught. Oh, there's two. That's good news. Oh my god, imagine having to cut that out. That's not good. I'm a bit of a fire and I shouldn't do this, I should take time. How are you supposed to cut this? Do you know what, we better get a craft knife. There's no instructions. I think that looks alright, the squares. It's not working very well for some. Oh no! Oh, I'm going to get myself stressed here. not happening. Get myself in a bit of a mess now. I'm just going to have to just come on. Right, I'm stopping now to try and get that working. I have to leave it, I think. I'll set it out here to, So I went to Italy, I went to the University of Gelato and I learned how to make ice cream. Yeah, I went there for just like over a week and I did a course on how to make ice cream. That was just like maybe 3 years ago, and then that just developed over the years, of the year of making the ice cream and making the sponge cake and the cookies and things like that to go in the ice cream. I started making cakes for the shop. Me and my team, me and Helen, and then it developed that I started doing birthday cakes, and it's just been getting bigger and bigger. I'm planning to do a wedding on Friday. I'm doing it for my friends. I'm going to do a dessert table, and this is the first one I've ever did, so I'm quite excited about it. I'm doing it as a present for my friends, but hopefully, you know, I'm going to go on for here and do it as a business, a wee sideline of my business. I'm going to do like a nice table, all done in the colours of the wedding, and I'm tying in the cakes to the colours of the wedding so that it's themed in, kind of thing. But so I'm going to do this as a thing, and I'm going to take nice pictures and start advertising it a thing. So I'm just about to sort of start planning that. I'm getting some staff to help me and things, and I'm actually going to the wedding, so that's a bit of a difficult one, but I'll be able to oversee it. I'll be able to, the night before I'm going to, well the day before, we're going to bake the cheesecakes and the cakes and everything and the cupcakes, me and my team, and then we are going to, I'm going to show my team how it's all to be laid out, and they're going to take it over to the wedding venue for me on the Friday. So I'm quite excited about that. Hopefully that's going to go well, and hopefully that'll be the first of many. Right, this is the list, the wedding list. So we're going to do two love heart cheesecakes, Jaffa cake, and we've got the wee Jaffa cake
nibbles,
because I couldn't get any mini Jaffa cakes, right. So they look nice on it anyway. So my plan was, is like to make them, and then I can finish them off like with wee piping round it and put the wee nibbles round it. Right. And toffifee, this is what the bride is asked for, right? So toffifee, we're going to do a toffee cheesecake, and we're going to decorate it with toffifee. Just like wee piping round it, that way, the usual way, right? So we're going to do a pink sponge cake that is going to be chocolate layers, right? We're going to do a sort of bluish one, right? But we'll worry about that later. Yeah. And so the main baking is about 20 cupcakes. Do you think that's all right? That's all right. 20 cupcakes, these sponge cakes, and then we're going to, I'm just making that now actually, so is strawberry filling for these. These are for the wedding as well, and I'm going to do them, I'm going to make dipped strawberries for them. Right. And the cupcakes are going to be icing with love hearts.
Just plain vanilla? Or
we'll maybe go with maybe a wee strawberry flavour or something like pink, because the wedding colours are pink and blue.
Right.
So that's for them, the cupcakes, you might recognise them. So the plan is to tie it all in, it's all going to have a pink and blue theme. So they're not really the colours, but I've got wee cake topper things for them that says congratulations Mo and John and Mo, and they're the right colours. This is going to be pink cheesecake with strawberry, dipped strawberries.
Right.
The love hearts are going to go in the cupcakes and tie in on the sponge cakes.
Right.
Alright, okay. So we'll get to the decorating at the end, or the baking assembling first, and then we'll do the decorating.
Okay,
so you're going to do lots of the baking, because she is the master baker!
We've worked under pressure
before, so it'll be fine. I know, I'm going to join in, hope they're going to take it over
for
me.
Are they?
Aye.
So the plan for the day is just to make sure everything gets here in one piece, obviously. Just try and fit everything in one go.
Yeah.
Just make sure the cakes in that are safe and on a level playing field. I think people are going there till about 4 o'clock, so should have plenty of time to get there. I don't know what the setup is when I get there. I don't know what's going to be, tables are going to be there, so I need to go in first, make sure there's a table ready for us or whatever, and where things are going, where the fridge is, so I can put certain cakes in the fridge that I need to put in, things like that. So just go straight in.
We find when once Courtney's here, she knows what she's doing, how she's laying it out and stuff. Once John's got this cake out his
phone. I made that last night. I made this last night,
it was
up all
night.
I'm sure she will be, but yeah, I think it all looks really good, and I did another 3 birthday cakes after this as well. Is that me?